heading east on Cook Road at about 6 a.m. heading towards Mount Baker. This guy is